I don't fucking know, man. Like,
my fucking OBS keeps crashing, guys. I'm really sorry.
I'm trying. We'll have to figure that out later sometime. Okay.
All right.
We'll play now.
Yeah. All right. I'm triggered. We did it, Reddit.
Took him 3 tries to figure out how to host a game. Hold on. You know what I don't get? If he says his teammate's such a noob, then why doesn't his fucking hate host it then? Yo, we don't have a cool team name like them. I'm jealous.
Oh shit, that was a clear and a half.
Oh, great pass. Jesus, fuck. Nah, it's good though. We fucked it up.
Fuck.
I'm gonna clear it.
Yep. Nah.
Took around one of them, but it's coming back.
Stream cut off again. Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure my drivers are fucked. I'm gonna have to
uninstall later, yeah. When we're not playing the fucking tournament. Yeah, I got it.
It's just I literally can't do anything right now because we're playing. Oh, you gotta save that.
I should have went for that. It looks like it was going over.
Anyway, the fuck was I gonna say?
Math.
I have to update my drivers eventually.
Or something. Or redownload them or some shit.
Yeah, redownload them.
Cause that shit broken.
I'm getting really smooth gameplay right now, so I'm just hoping that the gods are with me on this one.
Probably not.
Yeah, probably not though. It's a wide open shot.
I thought he was gonna go for the block, so I threw it to the side. I sat there and stared at it way too fucking long.
Is our logo over the scoreboard? Oh yeah, probably. It's 1-0. That's just... Oh fuck, that's...
We're losing. Right now.
I save.
That doesn't mean anything.
Are you fucking serious? That was fucking stupid. We can come back though. We have 2.5 minutes. He got so fucking lucky on that, dude.
I just missed that.
It's 2-0.
I got it. Oh my god.
I didn't even think of that, Mike, until you said something, actually.
Damn it, I just gave him a perfect pass. And another perfect pass.
Go, take that. Nice save, thanks. Oh no.
Sorry, I threw that way too far.
Yeah, it's all good.
I should not. Bait him out. Oh my god.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna put that in. Oh my.
You hit him, it's good.
Yeah, still though. Shouldn't have happened.
Yeah, I feel. What the fuck did he come from?
Fucking nowhere, dude. Nice.
I can't hit that again though.
Fuck me. We got this next game.
Maybe. Yeah. I hope. I just gotta relax.
Put some motivational music on. You wanna go blue this time?
Sure. Alright, cool. We got this.
Get amped. I am amped, bro. You don't even know. Except for when I do stupid shit like that. That's when I get unamped. Okay.
Me too, guy.
Kid probably thinks he's sick as fuck.
Me too.
It's all good.
Look at bro.
Okay. Oh my god, dude, you're a fucking pussy, straight up. He's a pussy, literally. No other word to define such fucking bullshit than that. And the ball just magically fucking comes all the way back here. Nice.
And I'm through the wall, that was pretty neat. Ooh, I just like explode out of the wall.
Blyat, yeah, exactly, Mike. Yeah, exactly. Suka Blyat. I don't know Russian.
Hey, I hate Russian.
Would actually be pretty sick if I did, though. Hey, Andy. What's up? He's gonna save that.
Would have been neat if that went in, but whatever.
Yeah.
I just passed it straight to him. That's you, A shot. I like held you back there. I didn't mean to.
I don't have that.
I do, because I'm pro. Haha. Get baited.
Fuck around, sit back in this.
Stealing every boost I can. Oh my god, he fucking rammed me.
That's off, I hope.
Yeah, it's way off, dude. So is this one. I got it. Maybe not. Nope. I'm red. I like to lie a lot in this game. That's off too.
Okay.
Go in, baby.
Okay.
That's how you play.
All SNK hopes are on you. Well, my man's just pulled this shit off, so be good. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Mmm. Fucking dicked on. I'm really sorry if you guys can hear my air conditioner in the back. It's probably really fucking loud, even though it's only on low.
I don't think you can hear it, but I don't know. Whew. Oh, that was close.
Yeah. Why didn't he play that? He could have fucking cleared it.
I don't know, because they're weird.
That's a fucking shot.
Nah, I fucked it up. I tried to
clear
cut it
of
too
noise.
Far.
Really? That's I don't know how. I was streaming. Yeah. I was trying to stream off blue stacks, and it was. Oh, and you gotta play that. And yeah, it was literally like super fucking loud in my mic. I don't know if that's just the way blue stacks works.
It was probably just turned up the gain like hell on your mic.
Yeah, I don't know.
Probably what blue stacks did.
Welcome to the stream, guys. Ooh.
Welcome to that goal, if Piggles can score that.
Fuck!
Never mind.
You got that?
Maybe? Nope.
He's got a wide open shot.
It doesn't matter, he didn't take it. That was pretty neat.
They are conservative in their play. Yeah. That's right, we're playing like really aggressive compared to how they play. These spikes being on West Coast.
I mean, yeah, they are.
Yeah, but.
That's what for signing up for an East Coast tournament.
Yeah, exactly. That's the way the fucking rules work, bud.
Yeah, like. And I don't get how people can still complain about it, even though they know that
they know it's signed. In the fucking rules. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, like Kevin, but okay. Oh shit.
It's all good. I'm here. The fuck was that? Now he's fucking hitting me up the wall.
A drastic loss calls for drastic measures, you know what I'm saying? Just like Jurassic Park. That required drastic measures.
He's gonna hit that.
Okay. Great pass, though.
Great pass, yeah, I know, right?
Nope, I'm really bad at this game. GG.
I'll be good, be good.
Whoa! Ayo.
Heyo!
GG. Alright, dude.
Series is 1-1 right now, guys. Round 3.
Look at that booty. Look at that carry,
though. Carry. Look at that carry on both teams, bro!
Alright, let's do this next game.
Tournaments are fun, man.
Get you fucking amped, and people are fucking stupid, bro.
Hopefully by like the next round, it'll be fucking panned out. What? Okay, why did they pick blue?
I don't give a shit.
We usually get fucking side, but whatever.
I don't care.
Yeah, me neither.
I just want to win, so we're good.
Uh-oh.
No, we're good, we're good. As long as you hit that, yeah.
Look at that pass.
Oh, that would have been beautiful if that was going on target.
Nice, baby! Let's go!
Add a little style points to that.
Yeah.
On accident, though. Let's be clear. Damn. That's how you do it.
That's some fucking heat, baby!
Alright, you got that, you got that.
Mhm. Fuck out my face with that shit.
Oh, I came off the wall weird.
Nice.
Oh, I pinched that out. Be good. Nice. Backboard. I'm not gonna be able to get there in time. He's gonna have a nice. Never mind. I was gonna say he has a really nice clear, but never mind. I'm up on the left side with this, so once he.
Hits he's gonna it. Clear it. Yeah, there you go. Hit me! Hit me!
Ah, that was a weak ass shot that I took.
Yo, thank you guys for the viewers and the follows. I don't know if anybody knew this follow, but that's going in.
I just got you. Oh, I blew him up. Oh, we good though. Good. Holy moly.
They must be fucking triggered after that. There's no way. He's coming back to hit that.
Yeah, he is. I know.
Let me play it.
Go for it. We're just gonna play that tip the ball game. Ew! Oh, I almost got him out of the net. Fuck. Oh, rip.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's rip. I shouldn't have fucking went for that.
Yep. Should have just went back while I was coming back. I got it.
Yep. We got this. It's all good.
If not, I'm literally uninstalling the game.
He's clearing that, yeah.
I'm gonna go up the wall for this. I'm not a pro dribbler, but I might be able to.
That's off. Super off.
I'll let that bounce first.
Oh, baby.
I'm gonna try and get you centered. That might be good. Nah.
No!
What? I need to learn. I need to uninstall right the fuck now.
Nah, we got this. It's fine.
Yeah, I know we do.
They're not even playing it. Look at that. That fucking save, though. Oh, no.
Just smack it outside. Nice save, dude. Beautiful. You can set that up. I'm spinning, dude. But he's good. He's good. He's good. It's game.
Yep.
It's not game, but you know.
Yeah.
It's a goal.
It's a goal.
Wrong G word.
Wrong.
God damn.
Hey, you even helped me out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I shouldn't have let him bait me for that. Sorry for stealing the boost.
Oh, I had to, though.
No, you're good, you're good. No one's pushing that. You got two.
No.
Oh, nice play there, dude.
Peace out, motherfuckers.
That's a really nice play. Damn. That was beautiful. I got it.
Yep. Yep, you already know. You already know, baby. You already know. Let's fucking get it. Let's fucking get it.
What the fuck?
Yo, what the fuck was that, dude? Yo. Yo. Fucking, oh my gosh. These kids are fucking tilted, dude.
This is how you win tournaments.
You already know. Oh yeah, they're full fucking tilt, dude. Look at how they're playing.
So,
oh, you tried to fucking blow me up!
So just
I'm gonna
just
let him hit that.
Literally just slam the clears every time you can. He's gonna hit that.
They are trying to touch your dicks now after that loss. Exactly, bro. Exactly. Yep, you already
like
know.
After that
you already
shot,
know I'm here,
dude.
Baby.
I know you are, but that was a shitty center by me.
No, it's all good. It's 4-1.
I didn't want to throw it off the wall though.
Okay. So, Mike, after the stream ends or and/or crashes, there'll be like 3 VODs because. Oh! Because,
that was a beautiful shot.
They fucking. My shit. My fucking shit. My shit kept crashing, so, fucking.
It's like 19 VODs.
Yeah.
Oh, these kids are triggered and blaming lag now.
But they won the first game. I don't know why they're mad. They weren't bitching about it when they won.
Well, yeah, but once they start losing, they're gonna blame the lag. and I'm gonna lay the hammer down on them. Once they start if they say shit, the only one because that, I'll be like, nah, bruh. I'm a pro. That's why I fucking won. I got taught by a season 2 grand champion. That's why.
Exactly. Editing is a beautiful thing. Yeah, true. Yeah. That's not me though. I'm the social media manager. I don't know shit about that.
I'm just a.
I mean, if our video manager wants to teach me, like, what the fuck is good with Sony Vegas, then.
Oh, dude. Ew, by Sony all means, Vegas?
Or fucking Premiere, whatever these kids are.
Premiere Pro is a lot nicer. It's more powerful, that's why.
Wow.
That's why a lot of people use it. Or if you're on Apple, which is AfterCut or Final Cut 10. Super nice program. Honestly, that'd be the only reason if I was actually to get into video editing is that'd be the only reason to...
To get a Mac,
to
yeah.
Go to Mac, yeah. Although I just want a Hackintosh. GG, boys.
Oh, that reverse sweep, baby!
Two of them in a row. Yo, I want to save that replay because I want that shot. So...
Yeah, that was fucking crazy, dude.
I don't even know how I hit that. That's why I use two sticks to do the aerials. Like, it's because I can literally jump off a wall and not have to press any other buttons besides the two sticks that my finger's already on. I just flip myself and just boost. Alright, so we just back out now, or what?
Oh, we could probably... Oh, yeah. This is our host.
They hosted, so... Yo, that thing blinks? What the fuck? That shit creepy.
Monday night 2v2. Yeah, that's what we're playing. You know, baby.
You know.
Where that bracket at, though?
Here it is. An hour and a half to do two like, BO3s, the two reverse sweeps, super pro.
We're playing Pink Lions.
Are they ready to go or what?
I don't know. The match isn't up yet.
Oh, really?
Oh, guess who's playing in this tournament, dude?
Yeah, I told you. Kenobi's playing
in this tournament. No. Onyxia Esports.
Here, let me pull up. Who's Kenobi playing or not?
Here, let me give you this.
Let's just fucking go to a stream.
I'll give you this bracket.
We're playing in the PRL 2v2, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's playing on,
What's his team name, do you know?
His team name... No idea. But I can tell you who's on it. Him and, can't see the name. Hold on. It's...
Yes, round four, Mike. Here's the bracket, guys. Under this team name.
Here, I'll find it for him.
That's funny that Onyxia is playing in this because the fucking CEO hopped on fucking Rocket League as soon as the tournament started.
Oh my god, dude.
So I was like, I wonder if he's playing in it.
Yo, they won their tournament, by the way. They won their game, Pink Lions, so we're set to go whenever.
Yeah, here we go, round four. Unaccepted impending check-in. Well, I'm gonna check in. I'm a fucking savage.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I'm trying to find out what team they're on. I have no idea what's in there. Oh, they're playing. He's playing with He's playing with Zero right now.
Oh,
him and Kenobi and Zero. We're gonna get shit on if we ever play against them.
Yeah. True.
Yeah.
Yep, we out here in round four. This is the farthest me and Andy have made it in a tournament.
That is true. We usually lost like second round.
Yeah, we usually get out second round. Hold up, what is the team we're playing called? Pink Lions, Control F, Pink, your team. Spectral Hydra and Rooster.
I don't care what their team names are. All's I know is that I would like to face them.
You know what I should have done? I should have hosted the SNK channel off of my fucking private channel.
You still can. Just stating that right now. Fuck it, dude. I'll host them. Even though I have like 2 followers, but it's okay. I don't even know how to host somebody on this thing.
You have to go to your dashboard.
Oh, easy. That's just like that. Literally, type about that Twitch and my dashboard pops up. I don't even have to type ads. That's like, now what do I do? Host mode. Oh, here we go. What does that mean? How do I do this? Whatever, I'll figure it out. Maybe. Editing my stats, my stream key.
Yo, dude, if they ever host a 2v2 league, I'm fucking in it.
Okay, so Pickles, how do you view chat then? Do you just have your dashboard? Do you just have a okay? You just set it to your dashboard. Okay, that's what I thought. Because like some people actually have like bots and stuff. It's kind of cool. But I've always never known that like on how they fucking do the chat. I have 11 followers, by the way, in case you're ever wondering. So I used to stream TF2. That's pretty fun.
Nah, you type / host channel name.
Oh.
In your own chat, I guess.
Oh. Well, I don't even know the channel name. I'll figure it out. Just do / host and then SNK eSport. That's right.
Thanks for that host. For that one viewer.
Does it instantly pop up?
Yeah, it pops up on my CLRL browser.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, are you ready to play?
That one viewer is me, right? You know? Just letting you know. Yeah, I'm ready to play. I've always been ready.
Alright, it's gonna start getting a little harder now. Hold up.
I would assume so.
Oh, our match might be streamed because the mod's messaging him.
Oh, yo. Dual stream. Ayo.
Hey, Mike or Oshayan, if they stream our match, you should fucking Google like the dual stream thing and you'd be able to watch both angles.
That'd be cool if they stream us.
Ocean? Okay, that's what I thought it was that, but I don't fucking know. At least it's fucking clarified now.
How do you spell it?
Oshien.
Why don't you spell it ocean? Such an ass. Just kidding. Spell it what you want.
This kid said...
My name's got a Q in it, it's okay.
We might have to wait a little while. He just messaged me and said, somehow another team replaced the team we just beat in round 3.
Oh, rip. Cool, I'm just gonna tab out and go back
on the tour. LOL, rip. I would be pissed if I was him right now, dude. I would be fucking livid. Holy shit.
Yeah, I would be mad too. I mean, like, you just beat them and then it's like, nah, try again.
He's like, nah, somehow another team replaced the team we beat in round three. I was like, LOL, rip, so y'all gotta play that match again. And I'm gonna fail, that's bullshit. And I was like, he was like, against a different team too. What the fuck? I was like, LOL, I'd be pissed. Good luck though, homie. He's like, thanks.
Yeah, alright, guys. Unlucky bounce.
So, fucking quick update on what's going on. The team we're originally supposed to face has to, hang on. So,
I don't even know.
So, what's gonna happen with our...
Yo, dude, Kenobi's got 3,000 viewers. Let me play against him.
I have 6 viewers.
Well, you know what? He's doing better than Pro Rocket League right now.
Yo, I wonder if,
PRL?
Nah, if, what's her name is live? Courtney.
Yo, Anixia. Esports is playing right now.
They're playing on stream. Were.
Yeah, on stream. I don't know
who
if they lost.
Who is it? What are their
they
names? Won. Can you see?
Anixia Esports. Who's oh, playing? Donut King and Zion Rocks.
Oh, that's Zane not. Rocks. That's not who. Dappa's playing in it too, or Dapper.
Is Rizzo playing in this tournament too? I'm really interested.
No idea.
Nah, he's not playing. Maybe not. I don't know. I can't tell.
Damn, I'm actually pretty far up on the list.
Nah, he's not playing, I don't think.
Alright, I'm...
I want to see the bracket. I want the bracket. Like, I want... Oh, here we go. Now I just got to find out what team they are. Yeah, so, Pink Lions. Oh, yeah. Shit. I'll find out which team Kenobi is on. Not like this. Orbital Drift.
Toxic is playing with Nap.
Dude, what? Oh, so what you're saying is fucking eye by power. Wow.
I went in the tournament support chat and I said, so we were supposed to play in round four, but the team that originally was going to play us had to redo the round three match. What should we do in the settings guild? We both unchecked it. And he said, you should be good to go. We'll just regenerate the match. Unfortunately, Challenge reported the wrong scores and they have not played the game yet. Once they finish the game, the match should refresh.
Okay, so English. Holy shit, there's a lot of teams in here. I can't even figure out.
There's like 200 and fucking something teams, dude.
Oh, here we go. I think I figured it out. I think their name is CamXD. Because the leader is Kenobi.
I'm sure that, like, actually setting up Revlo for you now. Oh, okay, sick.
They just got crap.
I don't know. Okay, well, we just have to wait this out, I guess. We have no fucking
That's
choice
really
at this
cool.
point. PRL is kind of fucking broken.
Just a little bit. Let me go back to my Rocket League tournaments.
We should just get a free fucking shit to round four. Or round five.
Well, then guess we won. Because, you know, they can't figure out how to use this website. So,
I wonder who's playing on Unlucky Bounce.
Go under the info, and then you can click on their thing. So if you go under
info,
you can see all the teams that are playing, and which what they're playing.
View team. Unlucky Bounce is Torment, Timothy, and Memory. GG, that's actually Lucky Bounce.
Really?
Yeah. It's probably Torment and Timothy playing, and then Memories are sub in case anything happens.
Yeah, fucking Kronovi's team's got a sub too.
Oh, they're way fucking out of our bracket. Like, if we make it to, like, fucking semis, we'll face them.
Yeah.
Is that a Margaret?
Ayo.
So yeah, we're just gonna have to fucking wait. I'm actually gonna go into fucking training and open up the Rocket League trainer. Skirt! Alright, well, we got about fucking 15 minutes to kill, so that's fucking neat. Clockwork. My Rocket League just fucking crashed again. That was fucking stupid. What's up? No, not really. This car sounds literally like a fucking jet. Fuck. Oh. That was actually fucking sweet. No. We just have to wait until this round 4 match starts. Kinda should have already started, but you know. Oh, Anixia lost. I wonder who's on that team then. What the fuck? Okay, ball. I'm surprised my stream hasn't crashed. Like, truthfully. Oh, that was into. Revlobot is tracking loyalty. Wow, neat. That was fucking nutty. Wow, that just keep fucking checking this bracket. Yep, still waiting for the round to start. Oh, dude, unlucky bounces out. Yep, we're still waiting. I just checked the bracket again, too. Welcome to the stream, guys. We're just waiting for fucking round 4 to start. Playing in the PLL tourney. Andy, you still here?
Yeah.
I wish I could do this shit in game. I never get the fucking setup too though. Cause this just fucking sets you up perfectly. Skirt! Check this fucking bracket again. Yo, we have our fucking match.
Dope. This is Sarp.
It's funny because the team that we were originally gonna face got 2-0'd, so I wonder is playing for this team.
This is literally just freaking supersonic acrobatic rocket powered battle cars. Is there they released in 2008?
So they just remade.
Yeah, they just remade the game.
Rocket League probably came off the league that they.
Alright, I'm playing this, so. I'm not even in your party anymore. What the fuck?
Did you buy all the fucking packs for that?
No, I didn't buy shit. I don't buy shit in this game. Pickles, can you invite me again? I'm not in your party. Because your game crashed. And... Alright.
Pete's trying to JTAG an Xbox, and I was like,
well, oh my gosh, dude, guess who we're playing again?
Who?
K-Dop.
Seriously?
Yep. K-Dop and Snasky.
Guess we're gonna get pooped on.
Well, there's our tournament run, boys. That was fun while it lasted. Well, we're definitely fucking hosting because...
You know, my brother's just like, why do you even play in this? Because you know you're going to get shit on. I was like, yeah, when there's fucking pros and I am.
They're...
And then look at that. Pros show up. This tournament gets me triggered, though, because, like, this fucking Baku League tournament would have been over, like, 8 years ago. Not bash, you got pro Rocket League. It's just...
What? Jesse?
Jesus. Their tournaments are just broken. I mean, it's also because, like, 9,000 people signed up, but that's besides the point. Also, people don't know how to fucking, like, play in this shit. It's not hard. Oh, yo, I was gonna look at that freaking...
Literally unable to find game server.
What does that even mean? Like, are we...
Like, the skit said that this is the name and password, but it obviously isn't. Unless it's fucking capitalized. Dude. Dude, what the fuck? This is fucking bullshit, dude. This dude says name and password, Jesse. Probably not. Dude, what the f-
triggered.
I don't understand why this is being done.
Out with a little bit of space. Players.
Illuminati eye word.
Word.
Andy, are you here? Andy?
Yep. Yep, I'm here. I just mute a lot, you know, because
we get to play pros again, guys!
Are we actually gonna play them?
Or... Yeah! Well, K-Dob isn't in here yet.
Oh, okay.
But...
It's just gonna make it hotter.
Right? No, isn't it super fucking hot outside?
Alright. Well,
huh?
Cool.
You didn't
make
that
spring
spawn. Cool. I don't care. Which one of these actually works?
What are you talking about?
Fans, I know one of them has.
It works.
One of them.
That one works fine.
Flipped around with shit.
No, that one works fine. They used to use it. Oh, God. Why are you pushing the heat out?
Orange Andy.
Alright, give me one quick half second.
They're already in.
Alright, we're good. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that's pretty neat.
That's fucking neat. Okay. Okay.
Alright, we're gonna get shit on. Oh my god, I shouldn't have jumped off the wall like that. Although I didn't have enough boost to do anything with that. Yo, when did we play him last time?
We played him in Market. It was Kadop and Seb.
I forgot. I remember Seb, but...
This is not gonna be a fun game stream. Fucking promise you that.
I'm not really too sure how they play this game, because they're good. So, I'm used to, like, prospect elites, you know? Not these kids.
Jesse's like one of the best 1v1ers in the game. I'm pretty okay.
No, actually, it's Mike, or is it Marky?
Gfinity? Nah, this is PRL. And we're facing fucking Kadop and Jesse, so it's fucking GG's here, honestly.
Oh.
Welcome to the stream, though. He's not even fucking playing.
He doesn't need to, pretty much.
Kadop just fucking chilling AFK.
Okay.
Yeah, let's try and come back here. That's not our fault.
Nah, we're good. He's right back in. It doesn't even matter, dude. They're gonna win anyways.
Wow, like... yeah, exactly.
Hey, I got a goal!
Let's go! We got a fucking goal on pros, bitch! Dude. Is your friend expert? Yeah. I am too. We're almost level 50, though.
Yeah, I'm almost master, so it doesn't, like... Almost there.
Whiff city, bitch. Whiff city, bitch.
Really? Because I'm... I was going to say that's the whiff city, but then...
Oh, Kadop's about to put it in off the wall. That's fucking me. Underdogs for me every time.
True. Oh, dude, he's got that ugly-ass new car, though.
Kadop's going to put that in the net. Skirt!
Why not? Oh! I was going to go up for that, but, never mind now.
Are you on a sport team? Nah, I work for
SMK.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm on staff. I'm a social media manager.
What?
I wish I'd boost!
Shit.
What are you doing? Oh, just throw that right there. I don't really care. It's just sorry, I was ramming you every time.
It's all good. We already got a goal. That's fucking better than we did last week.
True.
Last time I didn't hear. I'm a social media manager for SMK. At least in North America. Two goals, baby. Let's fucking get it.
Ew. Dude, we're gonna win this.
I'm gonna be the pro.
Then I'll be like, neat. I'd be like, I wasn't even trying. I'd be like, whew.
God.
They have a Rocket League team? Nah, they don't right now. We're, looking for one.
Except for the funny thing is they're running on like 120 ping and still kicking our ass.
Because they play the other from EU.
This thing has run for 60 sec a minute.
He's behind you.
I don't know.
65,000
and Shoot and Goal used to play under SNK in the ROCS, if you know who that is, but when their contract expired, they didn't re-sign. No!
I don't even.
No, I fucking put that in.
I don't
want to
talk about it. I think I put it in too. No, I put it in. We both. It was a team effort.
Yeah.
Why don't you try
you
it
like
off
to
the
join RL? Well,
you could try it off the Gigabyte board. Those ones
you
actually work.
You can email us. I mean, I can't. I personally don't control who we pick up.
Oh, I know these G skills work.
Okay, Jesse.
No, these are just like me not knowing them.
You can forward all inquiries to our business email. Which should be below.
Oh my god. I don't care.
If not, I'm sure Mike or Ocean can get that for you.
I mean, call him his weird ass name that you called him before he knew he was Ocean. Ocean. Me too, guy. We're all whiffing here.
We're all whiffing here.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Oh, right.
Oh. That's wonderful. Gosh. Not really too sure how to play this one, they're just that good. Yeah, expected to hit that. I literally just expect them to hit everything because I know they can.
He baited me out so fucking hard, dude.
What?
Do you know what league you need to be in? I mean, no, but you should be placing top in ESL and Gfinity and the other leagues, you know?
Yeah, those pro leagues.
The pro leagues, yeah.
I don't even.
Where the big boys play.
And possibly ladies, if there is any ladies?
Yeah, I don't know.
Do I?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
Okay, I was gonna say, no, V-Sync.
No, it doesn't. It runs at like 100 FPS if I have V-Sync off. Like, it doesn't make it. It makes the game run shittier if I don't have V-Sync on.
He doesn't even know what it is.
You haven't played Rocket League, dude. You don't actually play it anymore. I know you own it, but.
I'm playing at their rank, but I don't. Not in the team anymore. Well, what team did you used to play for? You can start with that. He centered Jesse so good.
Oh my god, and then how does he...
Any? What?
I don't get how they're so good. What? Is this? Who the fuck is this Jesse kid? Cause
Jesse's a sub. He's another pro player.
He's freaking drunk. If it's a BO3, we didn't lose after one game. We'll then go somewhere else. I need that hot down here. Just have a giant ass fan pointing at your fat ass. You don't get hot.
Oh, that's in.
Yep. That was a good run.
Yeah. We definitely would have beaten the other kids we were supposed to play too, because he told me straight up that he was playing for fun with his prospect cousin. Oh. That's fucking neat. That's fucking neat.
I don't even get how you do that. Like,
I don't get
what does that go so fast?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. These kids are fucking gods.
Like, look at how fast this play is right here. Just boom.
Come Hyperion? I've never heard of them. Have you guys ever placed in the power rankings or played against any other big teams? Because we're looking for a professionally established team. We're looking for a professionally established team here.
Me too. I'm looking to be professionally established. Is there a prospect elite pro team?
Getting shit on by fucking K-Dop is a pretty good start.
Cool. Cool. Oh my god!
Triggered!
It's best of three, guys? Yeah, I get it. We fucking lose. Thank you. What? I don't get what you're trying to... What? I have no idea what this... That's why I was so confused. I was like, what? I mean, either way, it's GG's. But I mean, we can still play.
What I was saying, though, is have you ever, like, placed in the power rankings or played against any other teams? Like, I don't know. If you're NA, like, I buy power, lucky bounce, you know, if you're fucking EU, crown and jewels, you know, K-Dop playing right now. or anything like that. Okay, kid! Okay, you're fucking cheating, K-Dop!
Just fucking, the motherfucker just plows you out the way, like, boom.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, Hyperion. I've never heard of them. So I would start out by sending an email. Number 14 team in the U. Alright, well so you guys are on like the fucking on the ranks, you know, on the bubble team. I would start, but I'm not on them anymore. Oh. Well, I would start by sending us an email. Because, I mean, we mainly look for full rosters.
Well, yeah, I would start by getting a team.
Yeah.
Then hitting them up with an email, but you know. I don't know. Okay, this is...
Okay!
Why do I even bother anymore?
At least we scored 2 goals the first game.
That's how I feel right now. Neat. You're fucking pros. I want to see some cool ass shots though. If anything.
Yes, we got a fucking goal. Mom, I scored a goal against the pro. Where? Business email should be down below. I think it's SNK shoot and kill at gmail.com.
Yeah, see, or you could be me and just not know what SNK stands for and just thought it was just... What does TSM stand for? Exactly, they don't stand for anything. So I just thought it was like that. See what I mean?
Look at that. Look at that fucking pass, dude. Look at that angle. Shot, what is that angle?
I'm triggered.
Yeah, like Mike said, we mainly assign teams, so if you could, you know, start grinding up those ranks in EU. He's the business analyst for SNK.
Probably not. It's like saying I'm good at Rocket League. Probably not.
Thank you.
Ready this kid
yeah,
out?
Mom,
ready?
I scored 2 goals against pros. Yeah. Right there. Yeah, pretty much.
Who the fuck? Oh, this is so relaxing.
Thank you. Well, rip tournament run. Yeah.
Squeaky.
Did I ace yet?
I hope. I feel like that shit's just gonna fall. And I'm gonna die. It's all good though. Just gotta show off a little bit, man. Boop! Ah, you shit on the bitch! Just kidding.
Yeah, I wouldn't, I would've, if someone randomly just came in here talking like they're in the org and I didn't know them, I would obviously stop them. But I know, me. I know Mike is actually in the org, so.
Sounds like me, dude. I could tell you what to do, but I would instantly get permabanned from anything and everything.
What are these fucking hits we're having, dude?
Oh my god, of course he knows how to hit though. I'm just gonna spin in circles all day. What?
Yeah, I.
Ready for this?
Skirt! Oh, he missed! Oh, that's in.
I just want a goal on the pros. Well, GG. Well,
Jeff. We would have went to round 5 of the tournament, but we got shit on my
triggers.
So
I'm just gonna never. I'm uninstalling now. That's cool. Well, yeah. I don't really want to do anything right now. I might edit some photos though, but I could do that, yeah. Sounds like fun. Wait, so you run their Twitter? That's what you're telling me?
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool.
Pretty much. I mean, I do some other stuff too, but yeah.
I know, but like.
I run all social media, like Instagram, Snapchat when we go to events, Twitter.
Oh, that's sweet.
I run, like, the main Twitter, the COD Twitter, the CSGO Twitter, the Rocket League Twitter.
How do you manage your Snapchat? How does that make any sense if you're not that at the events?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, when we go to events, obviously.
Oh.
Yo, I gotta tell fucking Schwinn that we fucking played them again. He's gonna get a laugh.
Yeah, tell him that we got pooped on by pros again.
Yeah. Peace out, Chuggle Lion. Thanks for stopping by.
Me too.
That was fun. That was the farthest we ever made it in a tournament. So I mean,
yeah, that's true.
It was a good day for us. So. What the fuck does that mean? I wanna see, like, I'll probably have to wait.
For what? What are you talking about?
To see, like, what we placed, actually.
Oh. that's some fucking fireworks or something. Kind of scary, man.
Oh, there was 136 teams registered.
Oh my god.
That's a lot.
A lot of freaking teams to think about.
Alright, let's see this fucking bracket. I want to see who they're going to go on and play. Team OK. Oh, guys, welcome to the stream. Our tournament run has unfortunately come to an end because we played K-Dop from Crown and Jewels along with Jesse. So, you know, it was already like fucking rip skins because, yeah. Yes, I'm monthly elites. Obviously, we're going to get fucking shit on. But GG's. That's actually the second time I've played against K-Dop. So, it's okay. We also could look at it at the fact that we had two reverse sweeps.
True.
Like, that's not bad. Alright, we're gonna go back into training, I guess.
Dude, he didn't fucking ruin his car. Neck yourself. What? I sneezed. That Z06 looks super cool. I don't care if that's the most hated car. You just got it wrapped. You can take the wrap off.
Oh yeah, that was fucking nutty, actually.
I'm gonna get off. Maybe get on later. I don't know.
Alright.
Have fun with your wife.
Yep.
Not losing to pros, you know. Lovely. Ruins my Rocket League career.
Yep.
I'll talk to you later.
Alright, peace. Alright, stream. I'm actually gonna fucking end it here. Tournament run is over. It's time for some fucking dinner. So, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for the follows today. We're up to 156-ish and 900 total views, so that's higher than it was when we started, which is always a good thing. Usually you can find me here Saturdays from 3 to 6 p.m. Eastern Time, but I had surgery a few weeks ago, so, kind of been hard to stream and shit, since I can't play anything besides Rocket League and fuck it. GTA or anything with a controller. But yeah, GG's to K-Dop and his team. Hopefully they can advance well. And with that being said, have a good night, everyone.